need to infiltrate the TV station first. This is where Ingrid and Sedano are.
Is that your bike over there?
Yeah. Why?
I think I blew my carburetor.
Tough luck.
Patir, go ahead. Penyuk says your boys aren't wearing their headgear.
That's right, sir. Night vision's not safe with the lightning. Flash-blinded snipers would be useless to you. So how are we covering the parking lot? You've got extra men down there. It should be fine.
to mistrust Miss Carlson. There's a reason for that wolf smell under the wool. She's an honest-to-God agent. A lot more than that hapless desk jockey she was playing.
That makes sense if a bit far-fetched that she just happened to be in the right place to luck her way into being one of Sedona's hostages.
She was at the embassy looking for Soth. The agency needed to know whether or not he was still a viable asset.
I guess they got their answer.
Extinguish the will of the whole world. Indonesia is not alone. And as long as they insist on threatening her sovereignty, America is not safe. The world will soon understand.